Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of seasons. Today it's Celtic against West Ham United. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, that first game was just what the coach wanted and the players wanted, to get 3 points. Now, three more points on offer here.
Yeah, and looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch, and why wouldn't they be after the way that they performed in that first match?
Song. Piastra Saka. Forrest. And the player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
Armstrong.
Here's Brown. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Well, there could have been a bit more meat in that pass, I think. It was pretty weak, the dink. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Johansson. Corner for Celtic. Good defensive play from the cross. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Cheku Kouyaté. Johansson. Here's Brown. This could be it. Really in with a chance. Panic, realised he got the opportunity and took it, full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging up the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Now Brown. This could be a chance. Here's the chance. Oh, they've got another one.
Missed that, you look a little bit foolish, but it's kind of the bottom left with a plop.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Now Griffiths. Armstrong. And he goes for goal. That's a corner now for Celtic.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.